Tiny details I just found out about. If you hit the altar behind Sewer Moog, there's a secret path behind it leading to some creepy stuff. I don't want to spoil, but if you know what I'm talking about, you probably think I'm stupid. And goddammit, that's the point of this video. Finding these secrets myself got me hyped, and the music goes hard.